There's already been two times where I was walking after chemo, fell down, wondering if that was going to be the moment, knowing that my daughter was going to have to come home and find my body.
The word suicide, because it's not. I want to live. I want to live more than anything, but this isn't living. This is existing.
This is Aiden Killing.
State Senator Bob Huff, whose mom and brother died from terminal cancer, believes doctors should be prolonging life, not ending it.
We looked to our healthcare providers to give us hope, and now they would have a different role of saying that take two of these and don't bother to call me in the morning.
Of suicide. I've talked to my family about it because the pain is excruciating.